Yeah, well, that had nothing to do with gay people getting driver's licenses.
Well, what's the one about sterilizing gay people so they don't have no more gay people?
Well, that was the one that doesn't exist, Early. Don't get me in no trouble now, and I'll look the other way on that meth lab you're running.
What? Meth? That's Professor Cuyler's liquid miracle wake-up clarificational get-thin-and-steal stereo equipment stay-up-for-4 days and lose your teeth juice tonic. That there's a registered trademark, so don't get no damn funny ideas.